1970s, tobacco companies started making light cigarettes. By putting tiny holes in the filters to let extra air mix with the smoke, they found they could get low readings of toxic agents from testing machines like these. But when real people smoke, their lips and their fingers often block these air holes, making them pretty much useless.
I thought light cigarettes were less dangerous. Then I got lung cancer, and it wasn't the light kind.